Hello, this is Cristi. Let me give you a quick tip for Descript storyboard. If you have a big project or long projects or many projects to export, you can do it much faster by using the cloud publishing or cloud exporting functionality in Descript. And this is using the cloud servers that Descript is paying for, so you don't have to pay for and wait for the export to complete. In my work, I have done tests, and for my longer projects, if I export them in the cloud, they take like 2 or 3 minutes for a 25 to half an hour project, and exporting them locally takes way longer than that. It depends on your machine, but really, there's no reason now to not export in the cloud, particularly if you're in a rush. So let me show you how you can do this. I have a project open here, a composition in Descript, and to go to export in the cloud, simply go to the top right where it says publish, and there we go. By default, the cloud export is selected. It says right here that your composition will be exported as a web link. And that's actually a good thing because it allows you to not only export the video in the cloud, but it also creates a page for you with the video and the transcript if you turn it on. For sharing as a just like a YouTube video, you get a link that you can share with others. You can use Descript as a review tool, and you can just send it to people, and they watch it on that link. No need to upload anything, and they will watch and read the transcript, and they could also leave comments for you if they have changes they want to do and stuff like that. But anyway, this is the publish to cloud. Here you can change your quality. By default, it's set to the resolution that your composition is set to. So if I want to export in 4K, I want to make sure that my composition is set to 4K in advanced in here on the top left. But I don't want to do that. I just want to do in full HD. So there you go. That's the maximum resolution. And then here you get to choose the privacy level for your publishing. If you just need to get the file, you don't really need to share it with anyone. So you could maybe turn on project access is required. And also you can unpublish once you've published it, if that's all you need to do. So instead of clicking publish here, if you click publish, it's going to start the publishing. But you can also click this little button here that says downloading will also publish your composition, which means Descript is going to publish your video, render it in the cloud, and then immediately start downloading the composition for you locally to your machine. So if I click this button now, it's going to ask me where I want to save it. It takes a while to initialize all the things and make sure, you know, it can connect to the cloud and everything. But there you go. Here it's asking me where do I want to save this file. And by default, it uses the file name from the composition title. I'm just going to say save. And here we go. It's initializing publishing. My machine isn't doing any work right now. It's just waiting for the cloud to provide feedback on the operation. And in fact, if you want to watch, look, I mean, I didn't even finish my explanation and the publishing has been finalized. If you want to see the progress in more detail, you can click this little icon here to open the share page. That's going to take you to the browser where you can see the published video has already been published. So, I mean, I could even download it from here using this icon here, download. But also, because I already specified a download location, if I open that folder on my computer, there is my published file, and it took me, what, a few seconds to export using the cloud. Now, if I had done the local export, I would have had to go to here. If I want to go to the publish menu again, this is to export locally. I have to switch to export. And then again, here I specify the size, the quality, maybe high quality, and a bunch of other settings. And then when you export that, it's going to actually create a local export. Your computer is going to do all the work to export that video. So it's much slower. As I said, I did a test, and for about 25-minute composition in the cloud, it exported it in about 3 minutes. And locally, it exported it in half an hour. So a massive, massive difference there. In the beginning, just a little warning, you may want to compare these. If you really care about quality, make sure you check the quality of the file after exporting it in the cloud. In the past, in my experience, the cloud export was slightly lower quality than the file exported locally. I think there may have been some bugs there with the quality selection, and it wasn't really exporting it at high quality in the cloud. I think it was doing like a medium quality instead of high. despite me selecting high. Locally, I was selecting high and it was doing it better. Better quality, bigger file though. So maybe that bug has been addressed. I have not seen an issue. So yes, there it is. The publish function, publish in the cloud option in Descript, much, much faster than local export. So this should save you a lot of time. If you export a lot of videos, a lot of files every day, you know, just let the cloud do the work for you. One more thing though, if you are done publishing the file and you are not really happy about that published page remaining published there, although maybe you haven't shared a link with anyone, but if even if you did, you can go back to the browser using that publish link, and then there is a options here and you can say unpublish, which means you can take that off from the cloud. And I believe there should be an option in here in the publish here, but it's not. So, you know, it used to be possible to do this from here, from within Descript, but right now you can't do that anymore. You have to click this little share page link and go to the browser, and then you can do it from here, unpublish, clicking this button here, unpublish like this. So now the page closes and then it's no longer available for the public. But of course, your file that you saved locally, you still have it here. So there you go. I hope you enjoyed this and I hope it was useful. And if you want enjoy my tutorial and you want more information like this, by the way, I have created a Descript course, a full Descript course, more than 7 hours of content. You can buy that course and I walk you through everything, including this particular tip here. It's all in the course to get you up to speed with Descript in no time. So maybe see you there. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one.